Welcome back to more horror in the Evil Within. Well, when I say horror, I mean blood, guts, burned bodies, guy with a chainsaw that I just took out, and wow. It wasn't as easy as I thought. Really, I didn't think it'd be easy. That's not him. His body turned to mush, and I've got a chainsaw. The teeth of this old, well-worn chainsaw are caked with all sorts of things. Okay, so I can, looks like I'm only going to be able to use the chainsaw to cut the chains. I'm going to go back in here and see what's in that treasure chest. Open. Better not be another bomb. Some ammo. Good thing. I was thinking I would love to be able to freely use the chainsaw in here. Be Doom / Resident Evil 4. And what other game? I'm really not getting a Silent Hill vibe.
Wait, over here.
Fuck you! You didn't help me.
Officer, you must take me with you.
Detective Castellanos.
Let's be sure we just ahead. It is imperative that we find him.
Alright, so I'm going to go straight into Chapter 4. So Claws of the Horde was a bloodbath. Now to the patient. The patient. That was scary. The first really scary part in the game. In addition to the chainsaw dude at the beginning. So let's continue. Next chapter. I get scared and I will not lie. Other gamers won't deny. Okay, I'll stop there. I would not do that to y'all. I would not sing to y'all.
Yes. Lester was being treated here years ago.
He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe. You know where we are? Just ahead is the house my brother runs. Take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
Don't leave you behind. Where did he go? Journal of Sebastian Castellanos. Mara was almost killed this afternoon, shot by a suspect we were pursuing. Thank God I was there. She's going to be okay. But seeing her bleeding like that, thinking I was going to lose her without telling her how I really feel, was unbearable. I think she feels the same way. There's something... I can't read that. Oh. Undable between us. It's like the letters are bunched together, or my eyes are failing. It's against the code of conduct, but I have to let her know how I feel about her. I hope I'm not setting myself up for embarrassment. Oh, she's still alive. When this is all over with. I'm kind of thinking he's in a coma, and this is happening. So we're going in this haunted mansion. What's around here? Shit. Damn it. Hell. I'm wasting bullets.
Nice shooting.
Hey, Bacon. Oh, I thought there was somebody hanging from a tree. That's a glitch. In here. Wrong button.
Leslie.
checkpoint. The heck? He's walking. I thought he was walking in the air again. Who am I chasing? I'm following the lady screaming. This looks like it leads into some type of cave. So maybe it's a tunnel that connects to the house. Oh, I didn't need that. Damn it! Oh, it's him. Wasted some good bullets. Any bullets are good at this point. I'm gonna go ahead and fill her up.
Stay right here.
Get off me! Let that be the... The hell there isn't. Oh, God dang it, son of a bitch. He gets me every time.
This place is a death trap.
Phew.
Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
We must be going this way.
I can't move. Her.
Ruvik, it is you.
Who the hell are you?
No, don't follow.
What's this way? Yes. He's just gonna stay there.
Doctor?
The heck?
Fuck.
That's my shadow. What the heck? What are the walls shifting or something? Okay, that is gonna drown. Hey.
What is going on here?
It's amazing that Sebastian can do a somerset like that, but tires out when he's trying to run. Let's see what this does. Okay. Just yuck. This is horror. In one shape or form, this is horror. Ooh, see if I get another goodie. Nope, that's it. This is creeping me out. Okay, so I think I have to pull that other lever down. Fuck. Yeah. Oh, I have no, about to die. I have no whatchamacallit. Nothing to heal myself with. Or do I? I appreciate the bullets, but I could use some first aid now. Oh! Oh my gosh. I can't believe I died like that. Sorry, I'm drinking some chocolate milk. Gotta get the calcium in. Build bone mass. Well, build bone mass by lifting weights, resistance training. Calcium is great for the bones, as well as the heart. Okay, enough of that. See, what